I'd be a titan that talks and is also a voice actor.
Just trying to pay my bills.
I do a really good magical curve.
I would just give Freddie Mercury type the mic stand. See what goes to town.
You'd be like roadie type. Thank you.
different.
So we pick one of our characters that is most likely to die first.
Yeah.
You guys have a good one?
I mostly play like crazy, strong fighter chicks that are slightly insane. I don't know what that says about me. Or like creepy, psychotic little girls that have like a death wish and may or may not have feelings for their best friend if it's also a girl. That's pretty much my niche.
Process was 4
and we're done. So I don't have that many stories, though. I do remember in the forest, everything is going down and it's bad, and Mike's showing things to me, and I just remember my reaction when Vic's character gets bitten in half. I'm like, oh my god! They just ate Vic!
Sorry if you guys have heard my stupid dad story.
I love it.
But I think now's the right time to tell it. So we're recording on this particular day, and there's this really large scream that happens where this pole goes through Aaron, and of course he doesn't pull it out this way, he goes other direction, and doing that, he's like, ah! So we get to that scream, and it was right around lunchtime, so Mike's like, hey, let's break for lunch. So he recommended Booyah Burger. We don't have Booyah Burger in LA. So, who's familiar with Booyah Burger?
Booyah!
Okay, so I get the burger, and then I order, I talk to Mike, I'm like, hey, you want to spend some sweet potato bread? Yeah, let's do that. So I order the large. Being from LA, they mean large. It's 2 people, it's for 4 people. It's like a trip. Sweet potato fries, like this.
One Texan.
Yeah, well,
one Texan.
My entire burger, and Mike and I polish off an entire tray of sweet potato fries. So I get back to the room, maybe 10 pounds heavier. And this giant scream is up first. So I go to scream and go, beep, beep, beep. It's just sort of quiet. I look over, and Mike and Ken are just laughing at me. He's just like, yeah, let's try that again. Okay, beep, beep, beep. Ah! I could not physically scream because I was so full of sweet potato.